Guardian, help Osiris reach the Veil before Kallus does. And please, stay close to him. He doesn't have any life to spare.
I'm checking our location. We've hitched a ride to the Outer Giants, Neptune orbit. Osiris was right. The Witness sent Kallus after something hidden here.
Guardian, I did not anticipate a fellow stowaway. Kallus is after an artifact on Neptune, the Veil. I'm working on a plan to stop him. For now, find your way through that ship.
Pyramid residence is shielding the Cabal. Another weapon from the Witness.
Damage we can inflict on the Cabal fleet will buy us time.
We should regroup as soon as possible. Maybe we can disable the ship's computer core.
I've located the terminal here and sent you their ship layout.
Just received it. Locating now. Got it. We're not far from the core. That Cabal had a keycard. It should get us through that door. Thank you. feel like we should have stayed behind to protect the Traveler and our people. Was it the right choice to follow Osiris?
If the Witness establishes a link with the Veil, it'll be over for the entire system. All of our losses would have been for naught. We've never faced a threat of this magnitude. Even if you stayed, you wouldn't have stood a chance against the Witness. None of us would. This is our only hope to survive the Witness.
What was that?
The fruits of an unholy alliance between the Witness and Kallus. I fear they'll have more surprises in store.
Keycard lets us access the computer core. Let's head there now. Did I detect a bit of hesitation in your voice?
No. My impromptu stratagems have a high rate of success. Just get here quickly.
Look, down there. Kallus' flagship. He's heading right for the surface.
Oh! Is that you, my shadow? Bathing in the glory of my conquest. Revel in these hollow victories. I want you in the best of spirits when we
get to Osiris quick. He's used to getting things done his own way. Seems like he hasn't changed, even after... now he only has us to watch his back.
Okay, here's the plan. Destroy the engine.
Of this ship, the one we're on.
Crazy or not, we need to stop this invasion. I'll do whatever it takes to stop the witness. So if you aren't going to help me, then leave me alone. rendezvous at the escape pod. Post haste.
Just between us, I'm not a big fan of Osiris's escape pod plan. Even for him, this is pretty touch and go.
I'm almost at the escape pod. Where are you?
We're being sealed off. Have to find another way.